Okay, hi. My name is Morgan. I am a am I a junior? I don't know really what I am, but I'm a student here at North Carolina Central. This is my second semester here. I transferred here. So, yeah. And the first clip you'll see is, well, okay. So on our campus, the outfits were suspended for a couple months apparently. And so they had like a little I guess like a pep rally for them because they came back to campus, or like they can now do things now, I guess. So that's like the first clip.
I do hair. I did this.
Not so.
What's then? Fresh air gonna smell too clean.
Do you show what you have?
No, but for yeah, I do hair.
You do do?
I do. We gotta edit this. Oh, it's upside down.
He's in here, y'all.
I got these too.
Let me go.
Who
is that one?
I'm just playing.
Could do without it. Fresh air. What is this one? Mango pumpkin?
I don't know. Yeah, that
smells
good.
Oh, this is the one that smells like a nigga. Okay, fresh air. Brownie pecan.
What that sound like?
Let me smell the pineapple one again. Oh my god, that is disgusting.
That must smell good.
Ooh, yeah. What's that called?
Miss Garden Rain.
Between one, what pineapple? I don't have pineapple.
The pineapple one
I had.
Well, that one nasty.
You didn't even smell it.
I smelled it
you
before.
You didn't smell it.
This
Garden
is
Garden Rain.
Girlfriend's night. It smelled good too.
Oh, it don't smell too good on the second.
Oh, that does smell good. Marshall, you like that one?
I do. I don't have a white one.
Let's get one.
Okay.
Get one.
You never fail. Like, you never
How did you
fail.
Even? I didn't even walk away.
Grab that shit.
Damn, it never fails.
I'm only borrowing. I need to try out.
I like this one a lot.
The pineapple. Mm-hmm.
It's mostly pineapple, though.
Yeah, you don't really smell the pumpkin.
Really rich.
I wish they had the big garden ones. So we got,
yeah, the little cubes, I feel like it's cheating because it's not as thick. I do have an assignment I need to come to.
What assignment?
Come on, I'm tired.
Whose is this?
It's mine. Okay. That's the same one I bought before.
So you want to edit this video?
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe.
Y'all ready? Y'all have to go eat dinner. this spaghetti. I hope it's good, dude. I'm not even mad they don't have my notebook. Like, what type of facility are you running? What are you doing? No lies.
Vlogging.
I'm back and I'm better. With the yellow durag. I just came from the gym.
I don't care.
I look better than you.
No, you don't.
Let's do it.
I still your man.
Let's.
Oh,
what man?
Know that.
What man?
All them bitches.
You thought.
I don't want to.
You thought. She thought you still my man. You thought. Let's call it.
Let's do this. Let's do it.
Okay. What are we calling?
We gonna call Fresh Jaquan.
Woo! Okay, I call him.
Go ahead. Yeah. Okay. I thought you bought them.
Let's call him.
Did he say he bought them?
Are you Chris Brown? Got earrings? Come on, man. Security!
Don't you hate when your car chapstick has to go in your book bag and now your book bag chapstick is out because it's in your room and you don't know where your room chapstick is? So everything is just upside down. Today's Monday. I have 4 classes today. I had arts and humanities, which is like a 9 a.m. And then I have an hour break. And then I have an 11 o'clock, which is advanced English grammar. And then I have survey of history of art. And then I have a 3 o'clock and it's basic art design. Fun fact about the 12 o'clock, I just dropped it. I just dropped the class because the teacher like pulled like everybody that wasn't an art major aside and was like, girl, this is not the class for you because this is really, it's a very demanding class. I didn't want you to think this was like an easy elective. It's hard. And so me and this one girl I just met that same day went to like the art, like head art person, and was like, can we get into like an easier like online art class? And so he put us in that. And so I have to go to my advisor to drop an ad, so I'll still have 6 classes, but instead of having 17 hours it's 16 hours now. And now I don't have to go to 4 classes in one day, I just only go to 3. So that's cool. This is my second semester at North Carolina Central, so I've never dropped a class before.
You got a steak, though.
Are you vlogging? I'm sorry, y'all. I'm so sorry.
If y'all don't eat cuties, get y'all some cuties. They free something at Walmart. Or you can get the generic brand, get you some Halos. They taste the same.
Or you can borrow.
Don't borrow. He means steal, so I don't listen to him. he's borrows a lot.
Oh, this story was going somewhere.
Marshitty.
Stop being rude on the Insta.
Vloggy for YouTube.
You got me on the YouTube?
Oh my gosh. I'm just so exposed.
Yeah. I don't eat none of these. This is what I said you see at a wedding.
You see a wavy, what?
At a wedding. I don't think I'm gonna eat
cheese. You like cheese so bad. I can't add another one.
Okay, we're standing up here like we are.
When you were supposed to go to Autoville to get your car cleaned, but you didn't because you were up playing different apps and stuff like that, like, my life. Yeah, definitely, because I got out of class at noon, actually 11:45, because we finished the worksheet early. And then I went to the dean to get my to add a class and drop a class. And then I went to the registrar's office, and I've been out since like noon, and it's like 4. Did I go to Audible to get my car clean? Of course I didn't. Like, what? Duh. Of course I did not. What? Of course not. Oh yes, let me tell you. So I was walking to the registrar's office from the science building, which is like, it's a pretty long far away. Not crazy long, but it's a nice amount away. So I'm walking, and there's a guy that was used to be in my class last semester, and I was like, it'd be crazy if I saw him. As I'm walking to this other class, because I'm near his dorm that he stay at. So I was like, it'd be so crazy if I saw him right now. And I was like, and I didn't have my glasses on, so I couldn't really see him, like, crossing towards me. So I'm not a loud talker, so I didn't have my glasses on either. So I just kind of like did this, like, towards him, like, hey, hey, hey. And when I tell you, he gave me the stankest face. He gave me the stankest face in the world. Like, so, like, his eyebrows were like touching. He was like, what's up? And I was like, like, that was like really, really hard to me. Like, very, 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 very hard. And I was like, so I'm halfway to the registrar's office and my face is still scrunched, like holding my phone, like, why you do that? So I'm walking, and then when I get to the, before I can hit the steps of the registrar's office, he texts me and was like, oh my god, Morgan, I'm so sorry. Was that you? Like, I am so sorry. I did not know that was you. Because I don't usually wear a wig. I wear my natural hair. I know he was like halfway to his door and was like, oh my god, that was Morgan. But yeah, he gave me a real stink face, and I was like, damn, I didn't know I couldn't say hey to you. Like, I guess I was too close to his face. I don't know, but he was like, he looked me up and down like, what's up? So yeah, but it's 4 now, and I think my friend is trying to get her tongue pierced, but she don't want to pay, because we called last night and they was like, it's $60 for a tongue piercing. So she won't fucking with that. This is why I keep my phone off do not disturb, because I get distracted by the messages and then I feel obligated to text like immediately. Anywho, I keep my phone off do not disturb like always. But we're about to go somewhere and I don't know when to answer the phone, so they'll like bang on my door. So I'm gonna keep my phone off do not disturb right now so I can hear them. But anyway, I'm not getting anything. I don't want any tattoos. I really want the yin and yang. I really want that behind us. I want that tattoo on my back, but it's not like I'm fiending for it. Like, I could wait. I could never get it in my life, and I'm fine. But right now, I don't really care to have a tattoo at all. So yeah. Shout out to Spotify. Spotify is like the best music app. Tidal has some better qualities because like they have like Jay-Z's music and like Beyonce's music. Mostly Jay-Z's music. But Spotify is like really good. Like you can connect it to your, you know, Roku and stuff like that. The playlists are like, you can make your own playlist.
I'm gonna be like, was you just driving? You got the wrong one.
Where'd he go? He right there. He went inside.
No, where the?
That's his truck right there. His truck is right over there.
Hey.
A little bit of a road rage today.
Y'all, I'm scared. What is this for?
Y'all,
I'm scared. What do you have?
This the best place in the world.
Oh my gosh, I
yeah,
girl,
I come with all of them. I come with all seven.
What you
of
call
them.
These
cones?
Yeah, I got the
rat tail.
Rat tail,
too.
You heard her road rage. Why the fuck is y'all driving like this?
So I'm just like, yeah. But I'm going to send it to you when I get home. Well, are you going home?
Nah, I'm getting ready to go to the food.
Just like 40 aisles.
Oh, I wish I could see
60 aisles.
Yeah,
I'm going to
be up. Girl, my mouth hurt. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It don't flake or nothing?
Okay, I just wanted to show you.
It works for you?
As much as it can be.
I mean, you might as well eat this.
What I was saying was, why did you take this out of my bag?
Because I put some on.
But you don't know how much it
is. Oh, I don't know how it's going to work.
It is very soupy.
I see.
There you go. I thought you could do it.
Okay.
I can handle that way.
Air freshener, you?
Saturday. And so yesterday, as you know, I did not clean my car. So I woke up early, not early, before noon, to clean my car, cleaned it and everything. And halfway through me cleaning, it's raining. Like, it's not pouring, but it's drizzling enough where I'm like, okay, it's really raining. And now it's like, it took like 30 minutes for me to clean my car. But now it's like for real raining. And I'm like, I don't really care about like the outside of my car because like it's rain now. But I really wanted to get my inside clean. But I feel like it's raining, like they're gonna be trying to clean my car and inside, and it's gonna be wet and all that, and I'm just like, so I'm gonna go to Chick-fil-A and eat, and hopefully it stopped raining by then so I can get my car clean, because I hate prolonging it until like tomorrow when I could have got it done today, but it's just rain. So I'm hoping it stops raining. Because I kind of really want my car clean. I kind of want to, like, just knock something out of my list already. Like, get it all over with. So.
Okay. Back again. All right. So, in this clip, our friend D, the guy, he, I guess, heard that this guy was, like, yay. And was like, oh, and he was like, oh, yeah, like, he's definitely gay. Like, I know somebody who's gay. Like, I know it. And so, we're like, okay, well. And so, he followed him or whatever. And then he DM'd the guy. Heart eyes. And so, you know, we're at Chick-fil-A just chilling, and then 5 minutes later we find out the guy, like, randomly just blocks him. And so he's like, dang, it had to be that, like, you didn't have to block me. And so this is what this scene is afterwards.
Hey, gay.
Oh man,
he didn't let it know that he didn't, it's just that he said he didn't, he read it either, like, damn, I didn't really want him. He's not my type.
Niggas
are
insecure.
Okay.
You a bad bitch.
I know this is like, hey, how you doing?
He wasn't ready for you. That's all.
He wasn't.
Yeah. Ain't nobody doing like you do. Killers phenomenal. And ain't nobody in here stopping you. Show no love, cause you was sus. Look at yourself in the mirror like, what the fuck? Damn. Can't nobody figure like I could. Yeah, okay, I got a little fat, but my shorty told me that he liking like that shit. I'm happy, another me that never can't be. See, I'm so outstanding. Don't care if they can't stand me. I'm sitting on tight for the world like crazy. I look too good for this necklace, and I look too good to be wearing this. You know I look way too good to be innocent. I'm conceited, I got a reason. See, I look too good to be driving that, and I look too good to be buying that. You know I look way too good to be trying that. I'm conceited, I got a reason. Now who's that peeking in my window? Nobody, cause I live in a penthouse. Baby, I'm sorry, but I'm sexy. Do ho, don't you know? Can't you understand? If you fuck with me, I'll take your man.